alive. Okay, if you look carefully, I've got some Aiptasia growing on my floating aquascape. And I am going to try and bring them under control before it gets too much, because otherwise I think they'll grow big enough to start stinging my brain coral. So, the first thing to do is to just quickly get the coral off the rock. Remove the rock. So the treatment is going to be a simple dip into some boiling water, no chemicals required. And I'm pretty sure that will have eliminated the Aiptasia. Okay, after the hot water treatment, I should be able to put the aquascape straight back. Make sure that I've got it at the right height. It's a little bit high at the moment, so I'm going to get it a little bit lower. Yep, that looks about right. Get it straightened up. all done. Over and out.